This is the outdoor kiln that will be used to fire the curved bricks of the rocket stove and also to fire pottery water storage containers and to do a second firing of candle filters. And this is Mr. Euler, Pach Euler, who has done an excellent job putting this stove together. I will say about him that he has worked tirelessly on this and other projects. He's also made a number of the other type of pottery cook stoves.